My Friend Dahmer is a graphic novel written and drawn by cartoonist John Durf Backderf. It was published by Abrams Books and has a prologue, 5 chapters, and an epilogue, making up a 271-page graphic novel. It is a true graphic novel in the sense that it was all published at once as opposed to being released in a series. My Friend Dahmer doesn't seem to fit within the model we had established in class. There are 5 chapters, and where the end of Act 1 and Act 2 begins are between Chapters 1 and 2, on page 72. The end of Act 2 and the beginning of Act 3 happen on page 148, between Chapter 3 and 4. So the pacing of the book seems paced out evenly, as opposed to the majority being in the middle, maybe even favors the Act 1 and 3. The story primarily follows Jeffrey, but is narrated by the author, who was a high school friend of Dahmer's. The goal of the story would be to lead up to Dahmer's inevitable first murder and leading up to his arrest. Act 2 supports this goal as we see Dahmer's violent behavior evolve and progress into a more unstable and dangerous individual. Between pages 73 and 82, the very first scene of Act 2, a gruesome scene plays out of Jeff goring a fish in front of the author. Resolution is satisfying because the story has been leading up to his first murder and it ends itself in a way that would be the prelogue to Dahmer's police reports starting from his first kill. Obviously, Dahmer goes through a dramatic character arc. As his time in school progressed, Dahmer grew more sullen and numb to life around him. He started with simple quirks and fascinations to perverse urges. Those urges grew stronger and he grew number, and the ones closest to him fell more distant. This, of course, leads to action on Dahmer's part, which makes for a clear change in his character. Transitions in this graphic novel are very clear through captions, like most comics, but are also given occasional references to set the mood for the time and place. The book is very visual, so readers can also clearly infer from the art. The graphic novel is very easy to read. The flow of the writing is very clear, and the panel placement doesn't make following along difficult in the least. It pulls you through the story smoothly. I would recommend this to my classmates if they had a fascination with Jeffrey Dahmer or serial killers in general, but that is so common it's not out of the realm of being mainstream. Similar advice to my personal friends, though, I socialize with fundamentally broken people, so the chances for the recommendation to not fall on deaf ears most likely increases. And finally, for my fun fact, if Adolf Hitler and Worf from Star Trek kissed, their mustaches would never touch. Thank you.